தெரியுது கொஞ்சமா யோசிச்சு தான் சொல்லுகிறேன்
In addition, Coast Guard ships were also deployed from Port Blair during the initial phase just to cover up the search area close to the Port Blair site. Dornier aircraft from Coast Guard are being deployed regularly in addition to the naval and air force assets as mentioned by Fortnum. So we are trying to cover up the area initially close to the datum, and subsequently that area will be expanded with the passage of time.
The Navy and the Coast Guard both are there in full force to locate the missing aircraft that went missing sometime in the morning yesterday. So we've got ships, aircraft, as well as submarine deployed there, and the search is on.